It's been just a few days since the proposed grizzly hunt in Wyoming was set to start. But on Thursday, U.S. District Court Judge Dana Christensen put a two-week hold on the proposed event to better allow the plaintiffs to present its case. Back in 2017, the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service removed the Yellowstone grizzly from the endangered species list. This prompted the state of Wyoming to create a lottery for those who wanted to hunt the bears after an overwhelming response. Some say it's for the best, but others say it's delaying the state's right to its management of the bear population.
And here we are in Wyoming starting a hunt, which makes Wyoming, who has the Yellowstone Park and Teton Park, the crown jewels of the Park Service, look pretty bad to the rest of the country and basically to the rest of the world as being pretty backward. People come here, come to Yellowstone and Teton Park. Their main animal that they want to see are grizzly bears.
If the hunt goes ahead, then I'm happy, that the bears can remain under state management. If the hunt does not go ahead, I'll be disappointed, but we'll just have to make our case in another court.
Wyoming lawmakers have also condemned this ruling. The hunt would have been the first since 1974 in the Cowboy State. On this Labor Day, we celebrated and honor one of our nation's greatest accomplishments, the American worker. The holiday is often referred to as the creation of the labor movement. Union members in Montana use this day to reflect on the achievements made by the working middle class, but say there is more to be done. They say when wages are high, everyone benefits.
The middle class built America, whether it's skyscrapers, whether it's in the mines of Butte, Montana. They've built this country, and I think it's a time to honor everyone in the middle class of the hard work that we all do and the fact that you need a middle class. You can't just have the rich and the poor, and people deserve their due respect of what they're doing and the hard labor that they do put in, and this is one day that we can celebrate that.